In question 11, we're asked for the correct units for little g squared over big G. Well, gravitational field strength, little g, is newtons per kilogram, and gravitational constant is newtons meters squared kilogram to the minus 2. So we can write out the full expressions. We can then simplify to get newtons meters to the minus 2. And this is answer A.